Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
When I competed in a submission match, I made sure I did my homework before the match even began.
What kind of homework are you talking about?
I made a list of every single nick and cut and injury that my opponent ever suffered in their career. Then, when I was in the ring, I made sure to exploit every single one of them.
That seems a little underhanded, Corey.
Well, what you call underhanded, I call incredibly intelligent. Exploiting weaknesses is what submission matches are all about.
Ooh, that'll wake you up. Impressive counter. Missed timing with that springboard. Put down.
Picture perfect takedown.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Takedown.
Oh, helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Triple threats are known for being unpredictable. How do you account for that in the moment?
You cannot let opportunities pass you by. This is not the time to shrink from the spotlight. This is the time to take it.
Slap! He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Arm breaker!
Oh, perfect kick. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Power slam. Good night. Yeah. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
He's getting a little battered now.
He looks as good as ever so far, though.
He's been able to avoid any debilitating holds at this point in the match.
And returning to the ring with the counter.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
A well-timed dodge.
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Getting tossed.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Great reversal. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Two-handed choke slam!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power!
I think you're right.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, is right. Four-way slam! Just another insane display of power.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. It's like we're seeing...
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, on his stomach. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is...
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Revolution's in a spinning powerbomb.
And that can be all.
see.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double Russian leg sweep. And he's just having his way in this match.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Social media, the motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale. He deflects it right back. What a throw.
Oh, my
Look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Power slam.
He has him right where he wants him. No way. Astounding.
Able to reverse.
Yeah.
This one is all but over.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. The official asking him, is he going to tap out? New champion. The classic worldwide wrestling title about to be contested. Some of the earliest champions in WWE history held this very title, and now it's back up for grabs.
The worldwide wrestling heavyweight championship would fit right in an art museum, but one lucky superstar will call it their own tonight.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Oh, what a press slam.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh! Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic as falls count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Corey, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
And the DDT!
Boom! A forearm smash!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Placed into the corner.
full control here, face first.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He's entered a state of distress now. Yeah, he's always one counter away from changing things.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Throws his shoulder up before two.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
The challenger's looking shaken. He saw him coming, taking advantage.
Back suplex. Oh, no. Reversal
coming. Go on the attack. Hooked up.
From the ring.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick.
He got whipped into that corner.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. He steps foot in the ring again. Forced out of the ring. Here.
We have a two-hand shot.
And this match will head back to the ring.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He's still in this fight.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
The challenger is not in a great place.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night.
He's got him hit.
What a counter.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Oh, my goodness.
There's the boom. Knee right to the face.
Oh, man. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Powerless position to be in right now.
This championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Extreme rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an extreme rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
A match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, What are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on your opponent.
Cover. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Simple but effective leg drop.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
To the back.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Ooh, harsh kick. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Oh, kick connects. The cover, shoulders down.
And a follow-away slam.
Fell right out at one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
What's he planning to do here?
Roll him out his belly, single leg crab.
There may be no getting out of this, the single leg Boston Crab.
Watch it. Gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Must be kept on.
And he goes into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Farouk gets reversed. Placed in the corner.
Overhand connects.
Solid punch.
Up and
down the opponent. The challenger's looking shaken.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. Neck breaker!
An elusive Farouk there.
Oh, that'll rock you.
Uh-oh. He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over.
Oh, and quick resiliency from the challenger.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Well scattered reversal there.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Ow. Foot
meet back.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Delivers the bulldog.
We got a cover.
Punch him in the chest. He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Oh, my God. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
DDT.
Into the ring again. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a man. And he's found some help to do it.
Ooh. Oh, my God. He moves just in time. Oof. Kick finds it.
Oh, that guy turned around on Farouk.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this line, bang!
Started as a match, now it's a test of
Ace! Gonna see a new champ!
A striking blow, kicking out in time.
He can end it here!
He's got him!
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Dodges.
Oh, straight forward.
Oh, this could be something.
Dragon twist cut.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Battle to
a competitor has been eliminated.
He'll take things into the ring.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat.
The challenger is not in a great place. In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. Both knees into the face.
Harsh forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon. Farouk sidesteps.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Comes back into the ring. Just a continuous rush on Farouk here.
Heavy work being done to Farouk right now.
DDT!
Lights out.
Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface submission is in.
I think the champ's got it.
It's not it, and he breaks the submission. Champ has been taken to their limit.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
One wicked attack after another.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Championship means you can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pull.
That was a home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
Scoop slam.
What elevation.
Ooh, that landed.
Producing a trampling.
He was elusive there.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Boom, impact.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Going that extra foot or so can make all the difference in the world.
Moved at the right time. A running hurricanrana.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
An elusive Farouk there.
Knew what was coming there.
He fends off the attack.
Able to elude it.
He avoids the damage.
Oh, set flying.
This could be big.
What a agility.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two.
That's it. The champion has been eliminated.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Looking for the victory.
The challenger fending off the two count.
How is the challenger still?
Able to avoid there.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Off the rope.
Tomeka Hilo!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, what a kick.
Turns it around. Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength,
the dominator. The title might change hands
for the win.
Two count.
Kick out. The hope lives on.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Take things into the ring.
Insecurity finds its mark. Troubling attack on the knee.
Thanks for coming.
Days!
Gonna see a new champ! There's two!
How in the world?
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Good grief. Tough position to be caught in here.
See it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
What a punch.
Just caught flush.
Shoulders down with a count.
It's a little early for an earnest attempt.
What's the biggest risk in a false count anywhere match?
I'd say a false sense of security. Oftentimes in a standard match, you can roll out of the ring when you're in trouble, but that's not the case here. You need to treat every setting like it's high risk.
Oh! Ooh, harsh kick. Oh, rocking the jaw.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Setting it up. Boom!
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Devastating kick.
Too fresh to have him kept down there.
Oh, ow. He's got 11 arms and feet. Crucial moment. Oh, knee right to the face. Stomping down.
Russian leg sweep.
Yeah. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Steer clear of that.
Close to it all being over way too soon.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
He gets the shoulder of a two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
He's able to. Up and oof. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Perched on the shoulder, beast.
No man does that better.
Shoulders down.
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder how much more can he take.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. Oh, perfect kick.
Big kick.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Textbook side Russian leg sweep.
These will keep you down.
Will this be enough?
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? Shot by a punch. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. No, stops the count at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Up into the torture rack.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Back to the
a competitor Diego. Has been eliminated.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Reversal. Can they go to the attack?
German suplex. But that's not all.
Believe that not wanting to.
Up and
down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
So goes down.
One, two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal is not enough.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, look out.
Diving stop to the chest.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, one.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's really as close as it gets.
Yeah. It's a revolving door of forearms.
Look.
You must keep your opponent down long enough to be able to get a table. It doesn't matter how the table is set up, you just have to put your opponents through it.
It's about doing whatever it takes, upping the ante in a chaotic environment, because it could be the mayhem that saves you.
One move is all it takes to be the difference between putting your opponent through a table and being the one taking that painful ride through solid wood and metal.
Oh my God, surfboard leg breaker.
And what kind of superstar is typically favored in a tables match?
The smart ones. It takes a surprising amount of planning to put someone through a table. If you can improvise, you're going to be in good shape.
Able to reverse.
Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex.
Right on the back of the neck.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Oh, that can dislocate something.
Left by the turnbuckles. He's got the answer for that one.
Plus the educated hands and feet.
Look at all the arms and feet.
This match grinded him down a little.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Suplex. And returning to the ring. He'll head to the ring. He's a projectile now. Did you hear that impact? With the counter. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He steers clear of contact.
Great reversal. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Gets him with the counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Heading back to the ring.
Yes. Oh, nice. He may be in a bad way here.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Oh,
nasty stop to finish it off.
The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Dropping the knee.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
Ooh, clobbered with the back fist.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, what's this going to be?
Opportunity to pull a 180. That could be it.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for? Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Face first.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well. Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface submission is in.
Oh, got to tap out here. But ain't gonna...
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
To the neck, neck breaker.
He reverses it.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
And now looking to get it locked in.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
That'll leave a mark.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
As that upper area takes more damage. Perhaps a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
He is having his way in this one now.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Playing